morning students, welcome to today's session, class 5, English First, chapter 2. Class 5, English First, chapter 2. Let's learn pranayama. Let's learn pranayama. Can you name these yogasans? Can you name these yogasans? See, here 4 yogasans are there. Can you name it? First one is, what is this? This chakrasan. What is this? Chakrasan. And the second one is, what is the second pose? Sarvangasan. What is it? Sarvangasan. And the third one is Urdhamukha Shavasan. Urdhamukha Shavasan. Fourth one is Halasana. Okay, these are different yogasans. Which of these do you perform in your prayer assembly? Do you perform any of these yogasans in your assembly? Yeah, Chakrasana and Halasana are the yogasans that we do in our assembly. What changes you have you felt in your body after performing yogasans? What are the different feelings or what are the changes that you feel after performing all these yogasans? It make our body more active and strong, right? After performing yogasans, I feel my body more active and strong. So let's go through this chapter. Learn about pranayama and its benefits. Let's learn about this pranayama and its benefits. Passages, word meaning and question answers are there. Let's read this passage and answer the questions given below. Before that, let's go through these meanings. Pleasant means enjoyable or nice. Okay, enjoyable or nice. Sugat naito suhavani. Okay, track, a circular path for runners. What is track? What do you mean by track? A circular path for runners. ना दो जो दौड़ते हैं उनके लिए जो मार्क पट्टी बनाता है ना, ट्रैक. मिडिल मीन्स सेंडर. पोसेस मीन्स पोजिशन, मुद्राएँ. वंडर्ड मीन्स सरप्राइज्ड, आश्चर्य होना. वंडर्ड. क्यूरियोसिटी, डिजायर टू नो. क्यूरियोसिटी मीन्स जिज्ञासा. क्यूरियोसिटी मीन्स डिजायर टू नो अबाउट समथिंग. इंस्ट्रक्शंस, activities of teaching or giving orders. Activities of teaching or giving orders. Instruction means giving some orders to do something. Pranayama, control over breathing. What is pranayama? Pranayama means having a control over our breathing. Okay, so let's go through the first paragraph. Let's read it once. Shivam and Nidin were students of class 5. One day they got up early. It was a pleasant morning. They went to a park for a morning walk. They saw many people in the park. Some of them were running on the track around the park. Children were playing. In the middle of the park, some people were sitting and making different poses. Shivam wondered what they were doing. Out of curiosity, both the friends went near them. There was a yoga teacher who was giving instructions to others. He said, "My dear friends, let's learn pranayama in today's yoga class." What is pranayama? Somebody asked. Shivam and Nidin were students of class 5. So, who were Shivam and Nidin? Shivam and Nitin were students of class 5. Shivam or Nitin kon the? Shivam or Nitin class 5 ke vidyarthi the. One day they got up early. What happened? One day they got up early. Okay, ek din kya hua? We dono jaldi ut gaye. It was a pleasant morning and it was a very pleasant morning. It was a very pleasant morning means wo ek suhavini subedi. They went to a park for a morning walk. So they got up early, right? So what they thought? They thought to have a morning walk. So they went to a park for a morning walk. Ve subah kya kiya? Walking karne ke liye kaha pe gaya? Park mein gaye. They saw many people in the park. Aur park mein wo log bahut sare logon ko देखा है ना उन्होंने पार्क में अनेक लोगों को देखा. सम ऑफ देम वेर रनिंग और कुछ लोग क्या कर रहे थे वेर रनिंग क्या कर रहे थे दौड़ रहे थे ऑन द ट्रैक कहाँ पे दौड़ रहे थे ट्रैक पे एंड अराउंड द पार्क क्या कर रहा था वो पार्क के चारों ओर का वो ट्रैक है उसमें कुछ लोग क्या कर रहे थे दौड़ रहे थे. Children were playing. बच्चे क्या कर रहे थे खेल रहे थे. In the middle of the park or in the middle of the park means park के बीच में some people were sitting. कुछ लोग बैठे हुए थे है ना and making different poses. वो लोग बैठे बैठे क्या कर रहा था अलग अलग poses बना रहा था अलग अलग मुद्राएं बना रहा था. Shivam wondered what they were doing. वो देख के शिवम को बहुत आश्चर्य हुआ कि ये लोग क्या कर रहा है ना वे क्या कर रहे हैं. आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी है ना वो कुछ नया देखा शिवम तो उसको बहुत क्यूरियोसिटी हुआ डिसाइड टू नो है ना वो जानने के लिए कि वो क्या कर रहा है. आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी बोथ द फ्रेंड्स वेन नियर दम इधर फ्रेंड्स स्पेलिंग इज रॉन्ग ओके एफ आर आई ई एन डी एस आउट आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी बोथ द फ्रेंड्स वेन नियर दम तो वो जिज्ञासा हुआ कि क्या हो रहा है इसलिए वो क्या किया वो दोनों उन लोगों के पास गए. देयर वॉज ए योगा टीचर हु वॉज गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शन टू अदर्स. सो जब वो लोग पास गए तो देयर वॉज ए योगा टीचर एंड द योगा टीचर वॉज गिविंग सम इंस्ट्रक्शन टू अदर्स. वो योगा टीचर क्या कर रहा था वो जो बैठे हुए लोगों को इंस्ट्रक्शन दे रहा था नहीं तो ऑर्डर कर दे रहा था कि क्या करना है कैसे करना है वो सब दे रहा था. ही सेड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स लेट्स लर्न प्राणायाम इन टुडेज योगा क्लास. सो वो योगा टीचर सेड लेट्स लर्न प्राणायाम टुडे आज हम क्या सीखेंगे प्राणायाम. व्हाट इज़ प्राणायाम समबडी आस्क्ड कोई पूछा सर से पूछ रहा है सर प्राणायाम यानी क्या है ओके. सो लेट्स गो थ्रू इट वंस मोर. शिवम एंड नितिन वेयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5. सो शिवम एंड नितिन वेयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5 लाइक यू स्टूडेंट्स. वन डे दे गॉट अप अर्ली इट वॉज ए प्लेसेंट मॉर्निंग. सो वाट हैपन वन डे शिवम एंड नितिन गॉट अप वेरी अर्ली एंड इट वॉज ए वेरी प्लेसेंट मॉर्निंग. सो दे थॉट ऑफ गोइंग for a walk. They went to a park for a walking. So Shivam and Nitin went to a very big park for a morning walk. They saw many people in the park. So Shivam and Nitin saw many people in the park. Some of them were running and they saw some of them were running on the track around the park. Children were playing. Some children were playing there. In the middle of the park, some people were sitting and making different poses. Aur kya dekha? In the middle of the park, right? Some people were sitting and they were making different positions. Or Shivam wondered what they were doing. Aur Shivam ko bahut aashchary hua ki ye janne ke liye wo लोग क्या कर रहे वाट देवर डूइंग. आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी बोथ द फ्रेंड्स वेन near. So out of curiosity to know, out of desire to know what they are doing, both the friends, who are they? Shivam and Nitin went near them. There was a yoga teacher who was giving instructions to others. When they reached there, they saw a yoga teacher who was giving instruction to others. And what he was saying? He said, "My dear friends, let's learn pranayama in today's class." The teacher was saying, like, let's learn pranayama today. So somebody asked, what is pranayama? Now let's go through the questions. The friends had gone for a morning walk, to play, to do yoga, to do pranayama. So the friends had gone for, वो friends क्या करने के लिए गया था? Morning walk, to play, to do yoga, या to do pranayama? Yeah, for morning walk. In which class did Shivam and Nitin study? Shivam और Nitin कौन सा class में पढ़ते हैं? Fifth class में, right? Shivam and Nitin study in class 5. Where did they go? वो कहाँ पे गए? To the park. What did they see there? They saw so many people. Some people were running, some people were doing some yogas, and some children were playing. How was the morning? It was a pleasant morning. Who were making different poses? Some people were making different poses. What were children doing? Children were playing. So the answer is already there. You can go through it once more. In which class did Shivam and Nitin study? They study in class 5. Where did they go? They went to a park for a morning walk. What did they see there? They saw many people in the park. How was the morning? It was a pleasant morning. Who were making different poses? Some people were making different poses. What were children doing? Children were playing. Okay, so we completed this first paragraph. Please go through this paragraph and read it again and again and learn these meanings. Okay, thank you.